Welcome back to Grandia HD Edition. Everybody has their rain staffs equipped. Can I sell these, or is that guy gonna freak out too and not allow me to sell things yet? Just to see how much money I gained from the volcano is a little absurd. Yes, apparently. Rain staff 2,000 each. Honestly, I can get rid of the Oracle staff too. Yeah, sure. Make sure I don't sell anything I don't... But we can get rid of that. Get rid of that. Confusion Charm can go. Honestly, the Fire Charms can too. Snooze Scroll, goodbye. Yeah, 40,000. And I came to this town with 30,000. Well, that money came back in an awful hurry, didn't it? Yikes. Granted, at this point, Sue and Justin really shouldn't be using maces anymore. Simply because maces are going to be really, really much done. Nah, we can stash that for now. Honestly, I could replace the sickle, too. What was that, 25? I know, we're doing a little bit of shopping at the beginning of the part. It's fine. At this point, since I have so much money from all the rain staffs, it's time to buy everything. Already have one of those. We've had more than enough of those. Yeah, it's only a couple more points. Yeah, you don't have any swords, and I've pretty much bought these, haven't I? Sure. And at this point, over 60? Yeah, I think we can do that. Don't have this, that's a downgrade. I'm not really worried about anti-water. I think that's fine. Actually, yeah, 18, 19, 20, 20, 26, that's fine. Moving along too fast. Frog axe. Fish bow. I mean, sure. Why not? Actually, is she on whips? Yeah, sure, why not? Considering we're not gonna be going somewhere with a huge, huge buff to water damage. Well, ice damage. Water and ice. And wind. Please don't haunt us. I mean, I can completely understand them kind of freaking out, because they thought we were going to get eaten. Barely? Another party, sure. Just don't try to launch us into the volcano again. We already took care of that. Do you guys really want to sit on the catapult again? Really? Whatever works for you at this point. If Puffy is full, I think we're good. Don't stay up too late. I can still see them. Not to mention this gives, Gedwin and Soon will soon be gone? What? What are you drinking? I think you should, cut back on that. he wishes. Alright, sure, why not? Teasing him a little bit too much, methinks. Right. Anyway. Yeah. Yeah. No, we didn't. We figured it out, though. Yeah, this place should be a little bit warmer since the volcano is erupting now. Because when we first got here, it was like, oh man, it's... Gadwin, this is nothing like you described it. Yeah, the chief's daughter didn't want to get sacrificed either. Isn't that the the little inlet, the island that they were talking about of if a couple is over there, they'll surely be wed, etc. and so forth. Yeah, that's where they want us to go. No sense in talking to everybody at this point, though. Feels like noon to me. Okay. And you know, being out here in the cool air after just leaving the volcano, yeah, that sounds like it'd be quite enjoyable. Okay. Not really. Yeah, remember, according to the new Parm people, you know, we walked out like we got married at the church when we saved her from Pacon. Oh. Isn't that the point? Aww. Oh. That's a spirit. That's a lot of spirits. That's a lot of spirits. Didn't one of the people in Gumbo mention something about the spirits and this little island and yada yada yada? Yeah. We can all see where this is going. To be fair, you know, despite being teased and all that, the whole couple thing for those two, like, they align quite a bit. So, good for them. Yeah, no, he's seen the spirit several times now, hasn't he? So, what Gadwin is saying, yeah, they might have something in mind for you. Not to mention, he's carrying around the Spirit Stone. Hey, you know what? Conking out isn't exactly a bad trip either. No, we definitely saw that. Despite Fina being a little... I think she was drinking a little something, you know? Yeah, no, that's true. Yeah, we didn't really see them until we went over the wall. Then again, in Luck Village, they had a little legend about that, about, you know, the spirits being on the other side of the wall, and this, that, and the other thing. So, Yeah, we need to find out about that. Nice. Because that was our goal coming here, was to get a... someone with a boat to bring us to the Twin Towers. Yeah, we went the long way around. Well, that's mean. Was originally bad at everything. Although that doesn't... That's a strange way to give a compliment, but yeah. And, well, at this point, the festivals are never going to cease here, are they? Yeah, no, they're really not. Yeah, let's take off. We need to go find Donda and get to the Twin Towers. Let's not accidentally leave the village again, however. And I think at this point we've gathered all the equipment from the shop, too, haven't we? So we don't need to do that. Is my inventory... yeah, it's pretty empty. Good. Yeah, you guys are inseparable, aren't you? Let's... Raddy? Raddy? Isn't there supposed to be an E in that word? Of course we're going. Yeah, you gotta remember, what was the time frame they gave? Like 5 years? Of people suppressing these emotions and whatnot? Yeah, it's fine. To the Twin Towers. Finally. Took us a while to get here and we almost got sacrificed, but it's fine. Oh. Okay. I'm sure you'll wait. Mm-hmm. Yeah, sure. Mm-hmm. You're going to wait. And the game did recover us. Good. Yeah, Fina, you're up to 76 level 1. Nice. Very nice. Yeah, I should probably save. Okay, let's go see what the... oh, gold. Yeah, sure, I'll take it. We've got tons of it because of rain staffs, but I'm going to take it. I don't really know if there's much out here. Other than that one bag of gold. It's a nice beach, though. I'm sure Donna and Nina are going to appreciate quite a bit of time alone. Do you see what I see? Yeah, no, this is definitely... it's implied with the scene that you watch, and you gotta remember, they have airships. They can fly over the wall. No, that's... yeah. Yes and no. Yeah, so a little bit of sneakiness is in order. And it said the North Gate was the only one we could enter? That's what Donda said, right? This place is huge. Simply put, it is absolutely massive. The Typhoon Tower, that was pretty big. Nothing on this place. Yeah, can't go through there either. I don't think there's really anything out here. It doesn't look like it. Although, again, it's one of those areas that you go through, or at least I do, and no matter what happens, it always feels like you're missing something. I suppose we should go check the east one, too. Yeah, the compass isn't really a much of a help here. For some reason, the area that you're supposed to go to continue, doors open, it doesn't help. Yeah, there's a whole lot of... oh, we can't go that way. That's unfortunate. I'm not going all the way back around just to... no. Not right now. We can do that on the way out. And new enemies? Good. There's a lot of these. Medusa Dancers. I actually know what the enemy is ahead of time. I need to cast Earth, don't I? Yeah, I think we're working on Earth at this point. 256, they have Life Drain, which probably does what it says on the tin.
Oh, Earth, protect us all.
I don't know if the groups are going to come larger than 3. It's been a long time since I've been through the Twin Towers. It's been a very long time. However, you still remember the name of the enemy, don't you, RPG? Oh, yeah. Because we're going to spend a long time here. A very, very, very long time. Hopefully that hits all three. And Sue, you're still working on wind, aren't you? I believe so. Did that hit that one? Yes. Actually, at this point, with... Yeah, no, I'm not gonna use wind for that. Might as well just kill them. I'm not too threatened by a group of three. However, there are tons of these. What was that item? Block charm? Oh, the dancers have move block, don't they? That's why I remember them. Or magic block, I guess. Yeah, no, I really don't want to be hit by that. Really, really don't want to be hit by that. And Fina has learned Speedy. Speedy's a very good spell. That's a very good spell. And also, the water noise has not stopped. That's gonna go forever, isn't it? I don't think we're supposed to hear that in here. I really don't. Yeah, no, I need to show Speedy, don't I? Speedy is a very good spell, though. Promise. Oh, boy. Yeah, this place is constantly... Oh. I like how they put it really close to the gap, so it looked like it's growing up between them. You know, in the floor things. Yeah, that water spell going away, that water noise is still there. You can hit all three with a burn from Gadwin. At least they did in the last combat. I don't know about that setup. Rage and flame. That water noise is going to get really irksome, isn't it? Yeah, no, that hits all three. Doesn't do a lot of damage, but that's fine. I'm okay with that. Hopefully Justin doesn't kill them so I can show Speedy. At least what it does. Honestly, actually, I didn't check to see... Well, he leveled up, so it's not that bad. We could do Fire Whip. Speedy. Life Force ups wit of one friend. Yeah, that's a good spell. Wit equals turns, turns equals everything. And despite its, you know, similarities to whatchamacallit, that's plus two wit too. That's a decent amount. How do you guys like wind magic? I don't actually know their resistances, and that water noise is still there. That's gonna get old real fast. Hopefully when I encounter a save place and reload, that goes away. Because I don't think it's supposed to be playing. Plus three? Eh. Fire, he got 24 experience from one burn. Yeah, that's about what I should be getting. 24 divided by 3. Do the math. I don't think the block charms are gonna sell like the, rain staffs did, though. I really don't see that happening. Oh boy, we're gonna be here a while. We really are. Alright, how are we doing on levels right now? You're back, you're up to 13, almost using fire again. And you're almost using fire again. Good! Oh boy, the Twin Towers. Oh boy. Could you come back, please? And as always, I just wish the groups were larger. Oh well. At least this way is open, because otherwise we wouldn't be able to do anything. There's a chest, we're gonna need to get that. I'm gonna have to kill you, too. Come here. And Gadwin has learned Boom Pow. Nice. Sue used Crackle in that fight, and she got 8 experience for... Nah, that's fine. Wind and water. 16 experience from one spell? Yes, please. I want that. Also, apparently the Garla guys don't know how to do a maze. That's fine, though. Oh, come here. I want to get that. Actually, there's two somethings, isn't there? And Sue has learned Fiora. Nice. Pretty much everybody is getting 8 experience per cast per enemy. Oh, that's an ambush. And they're dead. That's what you get for ambushing me. Revival gem. Yeah. It's a piece of equipment that if the character falls, they get back up. I think it's one use too, I'm not actually sure. But I'm not too worried about that. I would like to get to a save point before we call it a day. Or, you know, a video as it were. Where there's that chest. I really want that. That's a big chest. Big chests have good stuff. How do I get that? Oh, yeah, that's what it does. Did I just screw myself out of that chest? Maybe. Maybe. I don't remember my way around at all. Seriously, I don't. Death Charm? Odd. Sudden Death. Oh yeah, Sudden Death exists. Ugh, sudden Death. Just, ugh. You know what I mean? Could you come back, please, and not ambush me? Still getting 8 experience per cast per enemy. And Earth's almost caught up, that's good. Actually, we can use fire on him if we really wanted to. Haven't really used anything else, really. Eh. Money is always good. How much am I up to, by the way? Yeah, 36,000. Most of that from rain staffs. Don't care. Honestly, that's done more damage so far. Those two traps cause more damage than the enemies have here. Yeah. Also, Justin's running out of level 2 MP. Which is not a surprise since I've been spamming from it this entire time. And another block charm. Of course. Hey, Garlisle. How are you? Yeah, no, I'm gonna go back and get that chest eventually. Sure. I mean, just ignore that we don't have, you know, tails or anything. Just ignore that. Well, that was easy. Shh. Sue, shut up. Bad idea. Bad idea, Sue. Yeah, Garlisle is most definitely here. Anyway, next time, more Grandia HD Remastered. We're guides now. I'm sure this will in no way turn out badly. Until next time.